Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Who's the bride?
Me. I'm Jay Harris, and I am from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm 23 years old.
Who have you brought with you today?
My mother, Melvina, my sister, Shamara, and my aunt, Elise.
So what is it you're looking for?
I'm looking for Italian glam. I'm getting married to Derek Gaskins. We were actually engaged in Venice. So the theme of the wedding, we're doing like grapevines, wine barrels, so romantic. I've never met a man so intellectual in my life, and he just makes me want to be better. My style, I'm thinking fit and flare.
I'm a little more over the top. I want something more fitted up here and then more flare.
I hear that, you know what I see? Fall gown.
I think that's kind of cute.
No. When I try on a dress, I want to feel fierce. Today is about me. I'm the bride. If I don't get that feeling, it's not my dress.
I didn't have a wedding. Me and my husband eloped. But we plan on renewing our vows on our 10-year anniversary, so we'll probably be right back here.
My sister was the baby of my family for 9 years. And then I came along. So we always had that little competition, like trying to keep up with each other.
Tell me about budget.
$2,000.
Follow me.
Between Jay and Shamara, it's always who's right, who's wrong.
This is different.
But I'm praying to God they do not bump heads.
You like a prom dress. Okay. Sorry. I want to pick a dress.
My sister may be a little jealous because she didn't get to have this moment.
Can you try this one on for me?
Did you hear her? Can you try this on for me?
I want you to try it on.
For you.
No.
She will be eyeing some dresses, but I'm going to make sure to keep her on track with it.
Really, I think pretty. I have one I want to try on.
Oh, that's pretty.
I see a fit and I see flair. Ah.
I think it's time. We're going to go try on bridal gowns now.
Why are you crying? Because I never wore a wedding gown before. I think I might sneak and try on a dress.
Oh, I love that.
Let's try this on. As long as I don't try on dresses on her wedding day, I think it'll be okay.
Hey, Wally.
Hey, how are you doing?
Yeah, I didn't have a consultant.
You don't have a consultant?
No.
Do you want to try this on?
Yes, I found a dress that I like.
Well, let's go get you in there.
Yes.
All right, let's go.
I hope Jay doesn't get upset.
Meanwhile, back in the dressing room.
First dress.
Consultant Melissa's pick for Bride Jade is a tulle drop waist gown with ruched bodice.
It's pretty.
It definitely says Italian glam. We're heading in the right direction. But I didn't get a fierceness to it. I do want to show them this dress.
Isn't that beautiful on her?
Yes.
You're so pretty. Is she a gorgeous bride or what?
Oh, Melissa.
Why
this
are
is
you
the bride.
This?
Are we missing something here?
You think?
Bride Jay and her sister have some history of their own.
My sister was the baby of my family for 9 years, and then I came along.
I want to pick a dress.
And now the bride is in for a big surprise.
Oh.
Well, who's the bride?
Well, we got the bride.
She's the bride.
We thought you were the bride.
Are you kidding me?
I could have fainted.
I just wanted to try it on.
And you didn't explain that it's my day and not yours?
Really? Are you? No. She conveniently forgot to mention that.
I'm not sharing this day.
Exit left.
If I didn't know any better, I think she would have pushed her sister off the stage.
Just sit over here.
Sorry, Jay.
I'm Jay. Nice to meet you.
Jay the bride.
Shamara the bridesmaid.
Oh,
guys,
all eyes on Jay.
Oh, sorry.
What do you think about this dress, Jay?
I like the bling bling. It's not too much.
I really don't like it. I give my dress a 10. Maybe you should try this one on.
No, it's not fierce.
Oh, so that's what we're looking for.
I want something fierce, monster.
Bam. So let's get the bride out of the dress and into something fierce.
And let's get this sister out of a dress as well, please. I still look the fiercest.
Bride Jay couldn't believe her eyes when her sister donned a dress of her own.
Are you kidding me?
And she's in no mood to share the runway or the spotlight.
Exit left.
This is Jay's day. And not Shamara's.
What did you guys
do? He did it.
She came out of the room.
I was so embarrassed.
She didn't say her sister's here trying on gowns.
I want the two of you to shape up.
All right, we both messed up. Mm-hmm. There, I've said it. Mm-hmm. But now it's time to focus on the real bride.
And Lord knows, we gotta make it up to her.
She picked this one.
Let's do that.
Okay.
Consultant Melissa fits Bride Jay into her pick. A fit and flare gown with organza textured skirt and beaded sash.
fit and flair. I like it. The sash here is beautiful and the ruching up top. I like it. I feel beautiful.
Now, let's wait.
Oh, great. Now we're missing the family.
Oh, here she's coming. Hurry up.
Where's my family?
There's nobody here.
So we thought at least we'd sit down.
What is going on?
Do you like this?
For a bridesmaid dress? It's really pretty.
Jay selected dresses for the bridesmaids, and Shamira doesn't like it. So we're just like secretly shopping.
I don't know.
You don't really care for it?
I think you have to try it on.
We're keeping Jay in mind. We're not forgetting about her. We're just trying to incorporate everything all in one.
Oh.
Oh, there they are. Where were you guys?
We were looking at bridesmaids' dresses.
This is not the day for bridesmaids. It's the day for the bride.
Sorry.
No more getting up. No more trying on dresses. All eyes go to Jay.
So how do you like the fabulous?
The bottom, I'm not too fond of. It just looked like I could blow my nose with it. Handkerchiefs everywhere. I don't like it.
You have to just not look like every other bride that you see.
I want everyone to say, Jay, that's it. And I feel like it's not gonna happen.
Shamira, she never had this experience. Right. And I don't think she realized how special Jay wanted this day to be for all of them.
So maybe we need to bring the drama with the dress so there'd be no doubt that Jay is the center of attention.
What y'all think about this dress? You think it's fierce?
Definitely has a wow factor.
Let's try it, Melissa.
Lori and team chose a lace mermaid gown with a plunging illusion neckline and sheer back.
Oh, it's beautiful. I instantly fell in love.
Oh, that's the dress!
Okay, what do you think?
Love this dress.
This is fierce, okay?
Super fierce.
Is she crying?
Oh my goodness. Shamira, what do you think?
I just cried. It just looked so pretty. And I can envision her coming down the aisle in that dress.
Give me a hug.
It's not that I need my sister's approval, but you want to have your family there to share in that moment when you actually find the dress. The minute that she opens her mouth and says,
it's really pretty.
My heart just, it was a magical moment with my sister.
We haven't even jacked you up yet.
Let's make it fiercer.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. This is like a real moment right now.
Okay, Monty, one time, let's go.
Okay.
Fierce!
Jay, you're saying what to the dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress. Had my perfect bridal moment with my family. Words couldn't even describe what I'm feeling right now.
Fierce.
Yes, that's
fierce. Walking girl.
And on a gorgeous day in Stockbridge, Georgia, Bride Jay is still feeling the love.
From the dress to my family being here to witness our union, I couldn't have imagined any more perfect.
Father God, thank you for allowing all of us to be together.
Amen.
Thank you.
Okay. I feel fierce.
When you have this woman to be your wife, so long as you shall live, I declare you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the guest.
She just looked so beautiful. Fought back a couple tears. It was great.
I feel amazing. Found the perfect dress, the perfect guy. I'm so happy. Jinx.
Jinx.